Hi guys, this is Wahid at Acer, and I will introduce you to the new version of Acer Extend, which turned into a completely software solution when it started as a hardware solution. Now, it came to light when we asked ourselves, how do we allow people to continue to experience from the smartphone to the PC, especially in the enterprise environment, or when they're working on their PC and they don't want to switch all the time to their WhatsApp or SMS to keep the conversation going. Now, we came up with this software that basically mirrors your content but allows you to control your phone from your laptop. If your laptop is touch, then you can definitely use your laptop to control your smartphone, but also it works obviously with the mouse and keyboard. Now, it does not only mirror the content and allows you to control, you can enjoy the typing, of course, with the keyboard. You can also drag and drop files. So if I take a file from here and drop it on the window here, then you can see it tells me it's been copied. I can also share links, web links, also office documents and PDFs into the native applications from the phone to the desktop. So I'll show you with a page here. I just share it, share page, and I get to access through the hub to the Acer Extend, and voila, it opens in the web browser just like that. And then I can still move around my window and enjoy the full navigation. The Acer Extend is also available to work on the same setup with the cable. And the thing is, with the cable, you enjoy freedom of connectivity. You don't have to connect to the same access point. And also, you enjoy zero latency. So if you have any network issues, then by plugging it in and setting up to connect it by USB, then you get rid of all these limitations and you get to do exactly the same thing, but only with a cable. So you charge your phone at the same time. Acer Extend will come preloaded on selected models from September, and it will allow you, just by plugging it onto any PC, to install the PC client so that it works on your PC.
It's the company's latest Chromebook. I happen to be here with the 13-inch version, which costs $400, and you can also get a smaller 11-inch version for $320. This is in many ways...